Yeah, Biggie, you got an ad. I got an ad in this fucking. Oh, I can't do that.
Dude, you shouldn't even do that. You have to eat it right away, man.
Really? Just start guzzling?
Eat the whole thing. Chew it a couple times. Get it down first, bro.
That guy in a little coat.
Take it off, dickhead. I'm serious.
Richard, what's happening?
Fuck off. This is done. This is fucking done. Bye. Yeah. Don't do that at home, kid. course he has to have the slap. The fucking slapper. Well, I gotta talk to the people on the scene.
Fuck you, it was. It wasn't a jalapeno pepper. The guy there will tell you, man.
I think it was a red chili.
No! No!
No?
Oh my god! Oh yeah! Oh! Oh no! The milk's not too good.
Oh my god, it's 5 p.m.
I'll never eat a fucking pepper like that, or any fucking pepper again in my life! So fuck that shit, necro fucker! Fucking feel me on that one. Ah! It's my lips! I don't want a ghost pepper! Scott! Hi, Fro! Hey, buddy! Thanks for the host, pal! Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
User left your channel.
Scott, man, thank you for the pepper. You could keep all 200 of them. Let's see how long I can chill.
You don't like those peppers, Kyle? What do you mean?
Never in my life.
How about a little bit on a pizza?
Yeah.
You're gonna fucking shit hot lava tomorrow, pal. like Mount Everest. Some shit. Mount St. Helens. That's what you're gonna look like. Just gonna ooze out of you with fucking hot molten lava. Just like a sixth grade science project experiment where you mix the baking soda with the fucking whatever.
Oh, my stomach is
running down your cheeks.
It's going to be a bit for those games.
You look like you're ready to go. That's a man that says, right, fired up.
All right, whoa, Dave. They are. Oh, Jesus, fuck. No, Scott, I'm done, man. I'm not doing no BRs. I don't think I'm doing anything, man. Not, well, maybe after this cools down a bit more. Wait a minute.
Brother, are you telling us you're a part-time streamer?
Try to put this bag of milk away.
Barley love backers.
Rick! Oh, God. I'm back.
Hey there. Good luck putting that milk away, by the way. It'd be
wonderful. One more time.
Hey, Farley, want a hot pepper?
Fuck you. Hey, yeah. So.
Farley, you should take a big bong rip now. I mean.
Yeah. You've read my mind, bud. So. Was that some crazy fucking hallucinogenic fucking pepper you gave me there, Val?
Give me that fucking hallucinogenic pepper from the Simpsons.
Dude, let me tell you. I still feel it, but not on the around here, like up in here, and like stomach areas, just like, oh, it's a rumbling, brother, it's a rumbling.